Oh, tough luck, fella.
Allow me to introduce myself, Mr. Smart. My name is Ironhand. I'm the president of IH Industries, the company that has just acquired Chaos. We also own Monarch Steel, Royal Oil, Orbit Airlines, United Broadcasting Corporation, Computer Electronics, and the San Diego Zoo.
Well, in that case...
Well, then start checking through my luggage like I'm a passenger. I'll fill you in on all the information we have up to now.
Right, Chief.
The formula is divided into three parts.
Chief, do you have the keys to this thing?
Oh, yes. The first part has already been smuggled into this country. I suppose you do that.
Well, you asked me to treat you like a customer. And here at Customs, that's the way we treat them.
According to our information, part two of the formula is going to be sent through today, but we...
Hold it, Chief. I better mark that so they'll let you through. Okay, next. Okay, may I ask what you're bringing into the country? Okay, you can go ahead. I can see what you're bringing into the country.
One of our units spotted a Chaos courier. He's staying at the Hotel Senator downtown, right here.
This is the first break we've had in 4 months, Chief.
The suspect just checked out of the hotel and is now in a cab going north on 7th Street.
Good. Unit 12 will now take over.
Unit 4, discontinue pursuit. Unit 12, commence pursuit.
Keep our fingers crossed we don't lose him, Larrabee.
Come in, Unit 12. Chief, the cab is headed for the bus terminal.
So far, so good. Now, if we just don't get a bad break.
Smart's covering the bus terminal.
That's it.
That's what?
A bad break. There's one man who could.
Who's that?
Simon the Likeable.
Simon the Likeable. Who's he?
He's Chaos's most irresistible agent. A man so unassuming, so modest, so sweet and warm, that you take one look at him, and you like him.
Funny. I'm beginning to like him already.
Like him? I love him.
Dr. Foster.
Has Mrs. Maxwell Smart gotten here yet?
Not yet. That woman over there has been inquiring about her, too.
Dr. Foster. Dr. Foster.
That's 99's mother. Now, remember, my cover name is Harold Clark. She thinks I own a greeting card company, and Max works for me as a salesman. I'll introduce you as an out-of-town buyer.
Right, Chief. What town?
What do you mean, what town?
Well, if I'm going to be from out of town, Chief, I need to know the name of the town I'm from.
Come on, Larry. Hello, how are you?
Nice to see you again, Mr. Clark.
Thank you. This is Mr. Larrabee. He's a buyer from out of town.
Oh, really? What town?
I don't know yet.
I have to check in with my office. Will you excuse us for a minute, please?
Go right ahead.
Larrabee, that man who just entered. Do you know who that is?
Which one, Chief?
The man in the hat. That's Simon the Likeable.
I don't care what his name is, Chief. I like him.
Dr. Dorsey. Dr. Dorsey.
That man is the most ruthless, cunning, evil, and treacherous Chaos agent in the entire world. And a heck of a nice guy. Coming this way, as soon as he gets here, I want you to place him under arrest.
I can't arrest a nice person like that, Chief. Suppose I just let him off with a warning.
Sir, it is my duty to inform you that...
Yes?
Do you have a picture of yourself that would fit in this wallet? You three are under arrest.
What makes you think we're going to give up without a fight?
Because, Dr. Kruger, you happen to be outnumbered.
How do you figure that? You are three, we are three.
Yes, but he's so small, he's no match for Larrabee here. She's a woman.
Chief, I think you're outnumbered.
You know, I don't think I'll complete my full internship in this hospital. Not if they make you go down to the lobby and get your own patients.
Ah!
Smart. Congratulations, you had a boy.
Did you hear that, everybody? I had a boy. I'm a father.
Congratulations,
beautiful,
Max.
Beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you. Congratulations. You must be very proud.
I am. Thank you.
Mr. Smart, you had a girl.
A girl? I thought you said I had a boy.
A boy and a girl. Twins.
Did you hear that, Chief? 99 gave birth to twins.
Max, that's wonderful.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
That's great.
Thank you. Thank you.
Congratulations again.
Thank you.
Oh, my, twins!
I'm so sorry that happened.
That does it.
Are we doing this on the baby?
We tried that, Larrabee, and it didn't work. Now all I have to do is slip this on the baby. Have you fixed up in a jiffy, sweetheart. Larrabee, bring me the baby powder.
I couldn't find it, Chief, but I found this cornstarch.
There we are. First training school.
Well, for heaven's sake. Which one is you, Chief?
Right there.
Oh, the one with the black baseball cap on.
That's not a black baseball cap. That's my hair.
Oh, really? How come it's got an initial on it? And who's the good-looking guy standing next to you?
I don't see any good-looking guy standing next to me.
That's me, Chief.
I believe he was murdered because of that photograph.
What do you think?
Well, Chief, I would have used a wider lens, but I don't see...
Max.
That was 4th and Taylor we just passed, wasn't it, Larrabee?
I think so, but I'm not sure.
Chief, Smart here. We just passed 4th and Taylor.
Right, Max, I got you pinpointed. 4th and Taylor.
Wait a second, Chief. Better make that 5th and Taylor.
5th and Taylor? I thought you said 4th and Taylor.
I did, Chief. But as I said 4th and Taylor, we passed 5th and Taylor.
I'll tell you what, Max. I'll pinpoint you at 8th and Taylor. That way we'll both be there at the same time.
You may be there, Chief, but we won't. We're now on Carver.
Is that Carver Boulevard or Carver Avenue?
Carver High School.
We made a wrong turn. I thought it was a street, but it was a playground.
We made it, Chief. I'm now checking out the street. Chief, there's a policeman on the corner, but I don't think he's a real policeman.
What makes you think that?
He's wearing sneakers.
Max, that's Control Agent Foster. He's a very good man.
He may be a very good man, Chief, but he's a lousy dresser. There's also a guy selling ice cream who's keeping his eye on us.
Well, that's Harrington. He's with us, too.
And there's a lady with a little boy waiting at the bus stop. Is she with Control, too?
No, Max, she isn't, but the little boy is.
They're poisoning Max.
Good work, 99. I'll have Larrabee take Melnick Archer into custody and meet you at the apartment later. Larrabee, you're to go to Melnick's furniture warehouse.
Now?
Of course now.
But the sale doesn't start until tomorrow morning.
Arrest Melnick Archer.
Right, Chief.
You're also to arrest a man named Marcus.
Marcus? How will I know him?
You'll know him. He'll be the man who starts shooting at you when you arrest Melnick Archer.
Oh, is he a good shot?
I hope so.
Come on, Max, just one more bite.
No, no, 99, please. I'm so full, I couldn't eat another thing, and I'm so sleepy.
Well, Max, at least eat some of the cream pie. Come on, darling, one big bite should do it. Max, don't!
Oh, hi, 99. You don't happen to have some bicarbonate of soda on you, do you?
Drop the gun and put your hands up. Not you, Larrabee.
I'm 99. That's not true, Chief. I am. Ask Max.
All right, Max, which one is it?
Huh?
Your wife. Which one is your wife?
Oh.
You're pointing at Larrabee.
Oh, Max, we've got to get you to the hospital and get your stomach pumped.
Larrabee, give 99 a hand.
Be with you in a minute.
This is good.